company in the new home of the former first family. A new report from the Daily Mail says that former President Obama's closest advisor, Valerie Jarrett, is moving into his new D.C. mansion to plot ways to take down President Trump. Now, the report suggesting that the Obamas will use the home as an anti-Trump nerve center because his office, a post-presidential perk, cannot be used for political reasons.